like, maybe he's right and I'm wrong, you know? Like, maybe he's a good guy and I'm just the asshole who's breaking up the whole marriage. Of, I at first thought I was the good guy, but I don't know, I mean, I don't even know.
Okay.
Splitsville, man, for sure.
You think?
It's in her body language. I can read her body. She's back on the market, man, if you're thinking about having a go. Get in line, bro.
Oh, there's a line?
Yeah. Okay. And I'm ahead of you, because you're the new guy.
All right.
All right, good.
Didn't know you were into her, so.
She's all right. She's not the hottest girl. But I'm not the kind of guy that's going to be like, oh, she's, you know, her brain is a 9. What about her? I mean, don't get me wrong, she's got nice. I'd give him a 6, and her face is decent. I give that a 6 or 7. Body, go to the gym once in a while. Tone up the stomach. Overall, right now, a 6 or 7. Body, eyes are really nice, but, you know, some makeup would be nice to kind of bring them out a little bit more. And then her hair, brown, nice, like the brown carpet. I prefer linoleum. But so overall, it's a 6.8, 6.9, 6.8, 6.8.9. That's what I'd say.